guys, it's day two of Walt Disney World. Today we're heading to Magic Kingdom. We woke up a few hours ago, we all got ready. I'm on our way to go get Coke for me and my sister. We're about to eat some sandwiches and then head into Magic Kingdom and then have fun. So we just spent a little bit of time in the Magic Kingdom. Right now we are going to go eat lunch at Ohana and then we'll be back into the Magic Kingdom. Say hi to my vlog, Tokyo.
He's tired.
So we just made it into Ohana. The lighting in here is very sucky, so I'm sorry. But they just served us some salad, some bread, some noodles, pork dumplings, wings, and broccoli. And they're gonna bring out more food. But my sister says that the wings are super good, so let's give them a try. Ain't going down with no ship this time. Cut the bullshit this time. You guys, I got laid. You get it? Ain't going down with no ship this time. Cut the bullshit. So we just had lunch at Ohana. And it was very good. I don't think I was able to fully experience the dinner because my head was pounding, but she said she gives it a, what do you rate Ohana on a scale from 1 to 10?
200.
We're about to go back into the Magic Kingdom, so stay tuned.
Somebody below for the wolf ride.
You don't wanna get with me, stop it.
Baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, baby, later, you can show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City.
Did I see?
No, 30 degrees, way to go, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit. Elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone, what numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must've changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All
so
good,
we just got done wild, watching the fireworks that you guys saw. They were so beautiful. They're nothing compared to the ones at Disneyland. I think maybe the castle just like looks bigger. And here, supposedly, my sister tells me that no matter rain or wind, the fireworks here go on. And over there, they don't because of like the surrounding areas. But here they do because there's nothing but the Disneyland Resort around. Also, I have a little complaint. The cast members here are so rude. Like, there's no enthusiasm whatsoever. They're not nice. Like, they get paid. Like, you get paid to make or put on a show, and like, they don't do that. I'm a really big Disney person, and seeing cast members act like this, I feel like I'm at Knott's Berry Farm. And if you guys know, then you know. But it's just not. It's not like the vibe that you want from Disneyland, you know? Like, you come here for the good vibes, you come here for the fun, and like the cast members just like change it up for you, and I really wish that was different.
You don't wanna get with me, stop it.
Okay, you guys, so this is my goodbye. We just got back from the parks. I don't know how to feel being out on this road. I kind of don't like it. But I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed if you did watch. And stay tuned. I know the lighting is iffy. I'm walking back to the hotel. But give me a like if you did. And subscribe. Bye.